move that body around just a little bit so I can bump it up, move it out, and got less, it's just like a bit of strength. I've got the heavy pound, 30 pounder. I'm going to run up there and get my 10 pounders and coach down for that because I did not grab any this morning. I've got my 20 pounders back up. It's going to be single arm. We have this series of this row do it, and then we'll repeat it for the back. Single arm row, then switch to the other side. We're going to do single arm, supplying row, through backwards like that, switch to the other side. We're going to do lawnmower rows, our landmine rows, just both hands together underneath. Then we're going to do dead stop, all the way around, pick it up, row. Then we're going to repeat that again before we move on to biceps. There's going to be bicep curls, hammer curls, wide curls, and then we have a burnout. So grab that weight, bent over row. We're going to start that in 5 seconds. Now you want to make sure that your back stays straight so you don't mess it up. Everything gets sore. Use your leg for support. Keep rolling for the entire 45 seconds. All the way up, all the way up. It's not a race. Keep it rolling. Come on. Down and up. The back straight. Bend it over. You got 10 seconds. Come on. 10 seconds. Alright, 15 second break. Switching sides. So whether you're switching like turning or just switching sides, whatever you want to do with that. Try to get into that. 3 seconds, let's get ready. Wide now, same thing, but this time your face, arm facing out. I'm gonna roll it up. Alright, take that with you to the other side. If I have a little bruise on my leg, pressure later on, I guess I'll know why. Alright, 5 seconds, get ready. Goes my alarm after this one. I'll run up and turn it off. It's my backup alarm for like if you're not up, girl, you better get moving. So we have both hands together now. Both hands together. Pulling it up and down. Now, one armed. Let it get to it all the way to the ground. Lift it up. Switching cat sides again. I'm pulling it up and down. All right. More. All right, starting from the top again. Bent over up. My lower back is going just a little bit. I gotta watch it. I'm gonna keep moving with this weight if I can. I'm gonna try. Nine seconds now. Other side. Come on. One. Turn it forward. Four seconds. Thank you. go right there, probably should cat. Make me nervous. Sublime. It's in the middle. Pulling up. This one is the one that hurts my back. I don't know why. I'm gonna try it wider hands. I'm gonna take it to standing up because my back's hurting. Still keeping the movement. I know it's coming a little bit more into the shoulders this way in the back. But alright. Release this. Put it down, pick it up, put it down, pick it up. This one over here. Again, then we're gonna run up and go to 10 pounders as we switch to bicep curls after this one. Already getting a workout, right? I'm gonna come out some more. So we can get one more in. Dada comes over here instead. Grab those 10 pounders. Bicep curls, hammer curls, wide curls. Seconds. Just keep it moving. Whew. Thinking at the very end, the burnout. I only got one weight. I need two. Am I going to go for two? I think I'm going to go for the 20 except for the burnout too. She's grabbing the 20 pounder instead of the 30 pounder. I'm definitely feeling it now. Hammer curls. for it. Start from the top again. After this. Not the top. Just the top of the hammer for the bicep curls. Not going back to devil's rows, that's for sure. And that till we get our burnout, which is pulse-ups. I didn't do enough counts for some reason because this thing's only 18. So I'm gonna have to do with the timer. So after this one, I'm gonna run up. Actually, I'm just gonna hit start again and go with it. 15 second break. I'm gonna hit stop and start because I didn't get enough time on here. I'm gonna get to 45 seconds. We're gonna start with our. Was I just doing hammer curls or was I doing bicep curls? Hammer curls because I don't remember, so we're either going to get an extra dose of hammer curls or we're getting what we need. Because I know I was just doing bicep curls, I think. Oops, get into them. I should have started 5 seconds earlier than I did. One weight instead of two. Since I reset this anyways, I didn't count enough in there. I thought I did. It's weird. Anyways, got more in there. Alright, we're ready for a wide angle. It's actually starting now because of it. So we're okay. We can do this. Wide angle now. The babes keep on going, don't stop. Down we go. Now, the pulse ups. With that one weight, we're just pulse it. I am still going to go with 20 instead of the 30 on this. We're going to get in there and we're going to pulse it up really good. And we're going to switch to the other side, okay? Alright. So, yeah. Alright, let's go for it now. Pulsing it, not scroll blade. Pulse it up, come on. Don't release it. I was doing it first. Keep going, don't stop. Keep going. Almost there. exercise. So come all the way down. Keep it up there. I'm gonna run up and grab my, I'll just do the pulse curl. I'll manage it with the tens. But this, keep going when it beeps, don't stop. Switch. Grab the weights, pulse it. All the way down. Pulse it up. Ooh. Okay, this one's harder. Almost there. All right. Get that arm across. Draw that shoulder down first. That's the shoulder. Let's also get that back. Twist into it too when you're doing it. Hold this. Twist into it. Keep it held. Other side. Pull that shoulder across first. Draw the arm across. Draw the shoulder down. And then twist into it. Get that back a little bit more too. Hold it. Forward, hands on legs, cat it up, cat it down, cat it up, cat it down, cat it up, cat it down, up and over, lean into it. Sides. Sit up there. Excellent job. Down there. Definitely felt like I worked something out by that one. We got that one done.